On the next round, we are going racing. No start, no start. I didn't plug the speaker in. Right, let's get back up a bit, sorry. I've worked all that money, yes. If anyone's professional to do this properly next time, let me know. Right, let's try that again then. I'm sorry. Right, driver's ready. Marshall's ready, here we go then. Modified A Final, we're going racing on the tow. And here we go, they are half in the green, number one leads us off from pole position. Ollie Jeffries going with him. They have a big closing qualifier. Ollie has been a hard run over. Oh, Ollie goes right inside on the first lap, but Ellis and the door shut. Not a chance there, pass for Ollie. Ollie drops back a little bit there, going through the Scorpion. Switchback section. That gives Ellis a breathing space. Into the hairpin they go, through the automatic section from the driver's stand now. Elliot Harper in the green, number one car, followed by Ollie Jeffries in the white, pink and yellow colours. It's Elliot followed by Ollie, a reverse of how they've often been here at EWS so far this season, with Ollie, the man, two TQs and two wins so far, and he's now putting Elliot under pressure here. They go through the switchbacks now, down the infinity straight. Through the chicane they go. Right on the back number, this is perfect road racing here. Nobody giving each other minutes, but perfectly clean racing up front here. It's Elliot Harper leading Ollie Jeffries now, through the switchbacks and down the back straight. Round number three on the EWS Championship. This is the battle. Elliot knows he's got to keep Ollie behind him to have a chance to take the championship later on the season. Ollie getting all kinds of sideways there as he tries to get past Elliot, but Elliot just holds the racing line. Through the sweep we go, into the chicane now. It's Elliot in the wide, followed by Ollie in the two. Round the bottom corner, up to power to the hairpin. Once again, the two girls just touching body shell there, ever so slightly there. Through the teardrop now, into the switchbacks we go. Down the back straight, Chris running in third, Carly in fourth, Ollie in fifth. Still Ollie the man on the attack, trying to line up the pass on Elliot, but Elliot not getting a centimetre of space on the racing track there. Two minutes complete, 3 minutes remaining. Elliot in the one, Ollie in the two. They go through the switchbacks now. Ollie going, Elliot getting up on the curves, Ollie through to the lead. One time to say that, Elliot puts him up on the curves, Ollie now through to the lead. Into the tier, they go one more time, Elliot dropping back almost immediately. Ollie starting to pull out a small gap in first place. Halfway through the race, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. It's Ollie, now to the front of the field here. Elliot running in second, Chris is right in the mid-second, in third place. Then we've got Co running fourth, Ollie right behind in fifth. Battle for fourth and fifth place between the white car and the pink car. Ollie Jeffries out in front now. We've got 2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes to go.
2 minutes
left here, Ollie in the two, Elliot in the one. The championship looks like it's going to be going home after just 3 rounds of the series. Down the back straight now, Ollie holding a lead of about 4 tenths of a second. They are matching each other on that time, 16-1, 16-1. Chris Granger was 16-0, closing in ever so slightly. It's Ollie out in front, Elliot second, Chris in third. Then we've got Kyle followed by Harley and a bit of a gap. We're going to have Alan, Seth, Max, Brian, Ollie. Ollie Jeffries, the white, pink and yellow colours, with 1 minute and 10 seconds remaining, down the Infinity straight now. Round number 3 of the EWS Series, presented by Infinity, in association with Sweet Racing, Scorpion, URC, Power HD and Automatics. Through your flanks, corners they go. Portion of the angle straight. All clear, all clear. It's still Ollie Jeffries out in front with 45 seconds left, 45 seconds left. Through the teardrop now. up the switchbacks, they go down the back straight. In the chicane now with 35 seconds to go, they go about two, maybe three more laps of racing here. On the short shoot now, and now into the teardrop. White car and pink and blue car, you're going to have the leaders with you next. That's Ollie and Brian, you're having the leaders closing in on you. It's still Ollie Jeffries out in front, Elliot Harper on a second. It's the white, pink and yellow car by the all green car. That's first and second, down the back straight now with 10 seconds to go. This is the final lap. Ollie Jeffries just a few corners away from securing the overall EWS Championship title here. Time has expired, finish the lap here on. Two more corners to go. Ollie Jeffries has got a deep rubber side out. He does come through the final corner. Ollie Jeffries going to come across the line. Second, and Chris rang out the podium in third.